Hi everyone, this is Knowledge Topper, and in this video we are discussing about features of bonds, or you can say features of fixed income securities. There are many important features. We cover it one by one, and today we will look at par value in particular, which is also known as face value or nominal value. I will explain this with the help of an example so your concept should be clear completely. So let's get into this video. First, we will look at the definition, then I will explain this further with the help of an example. So, as written here, par value is the face value of a bond. The par value is the amount of money that bond issuers promise to repay bondholders at the maturity date of the bond. Par value for a bond is typically $1,000 or $100. It is as simple as that, but remember one thing, as many of the students get confused and they understand face value, par value or nominal value as different, but actually they all are same, and it is known as with different names like nominal, par, face, so don't get confused. Now let's come to the example. So here is an example for you guys, and as you see on your screen, there is a picture of a bond, and the amount of $1,000 is visible, is clearly visible, and it is on the face of a bond. So this value of a bond, this value of a bond is called as face value or par value, or you can say nominal value. And what this amount represents is, this value represents the amount of money that bond issuers like corporations or governments who issues these bonds promise to repay bondholders who purchase any particular bond from like governments or from corporations at the maturity date of the bond. Now while we're studying the concept of par or face value, you must know that bonds are not necessarily issued at their par value every time. Like they could also be issued at a premium or at a discount. So a bond that is trading above par value is said to be trading at a premium. Like for example, a bond with a face value of $1,000 that is currently traded at $1,020 will be said to be trading at a premium, means $20 higher than its par value. While if we talk about a bond that is trading below par value is trading at a discount, like for example, a bond with a face value of $1,000 that is currently trading at $950, it is considered as a discount bond, means $50 lesser than its par value. So this is it for this video. Hope you learn about par value, and in next upcoming videos we will cover maturity, coupon rate, floating rate, as well as yield to maturity, yield to call. So do watch that, as it is also very important. If you like this video, do subscribe our channel Knowledge Topper, as well as like our Facebook page, and do join our Facebook group as well by clicking the link in description. Thank you so much everyone. It's time to say bye bye.